Oh, so I'm across. I have one more big swim.
Ugh,
one more big
die.
Gamble, right?
You're gonna die.
Well, I hope not. That's not very optimistic thinking, but here we go!
I'm just gonna tiptoe into the water here.
I don't even want to see him coming at me. You know what?
Yeah, it's one of those things where you just want
maybe
to get your head
just,
in the water.
Right, just do it. If you're gonna do it, just do it.
And come with me, and you'll be happy.
One moment, good sir. I just started the recording, and I need to repair my slingshot since it's kind of my go-to now.
Oh, yeah.
Right?
All right, so what do I need to make a... no. I want to go to structures, and I want to go to farming. Small farm crop. I need stones, woods, and thatches. Stones, woods, and thatches. I think we've got a lot of that kind of crap in here, so I'm going to grab...
We do.
Stones.
Yeah.
Thatches. And...
Definitely noticing a lot more stuff in all of your mini boxes.
Oh, and this is not even... This is half of what Matthew's got squirreled away.
That man's an animal. I mean, obviously a man, but an animal.
Yes, he's still the animal species, so. Or animal genre.
Right.
Animal bits. Okay, I had no wood. So let's go over here and get some wood from Mafke.
Teehee. I know, sorry. Just the worst. Alright.
Nice strike requests that you don't kill his body.
Okay, fair enough. I will not beat his body to
Bob,
a pulp.
Bob, you cannot come in the house. You're an outsider.
Now, whose fine structure are we in now?
This is Mafke's.
Okay,
so
whoa.
There's nine chests down here.
Okay.
And there is like another three or four upstairs. Three more upstairs. And feel free to steal everything.
Oh, okay.
So downstairs you'll find beds for Bearded Bob and Kebby D 77 and Mafke and others. And Buspers is up the hill, I think, a little bit. And we've got Voodoo on, and I think Neil Hewitson has a house. Neil Anna. And there's the Cult of George up there.
All right.
So anyway.
Excellent.
I'm going to make a farm plot. I have no idea what a farm plot is, but I'm going to make one.
Do we want to do this like right here on the beach where it's nice and open and easy, or do we need to head up a little bit into the dirt?
I have no clue.
Well, let's figure it out, because that's kind of my favorite part.
All right. Let's click a button. Craftable small four-point bit. I can make two of them. Woohoo! I am godlike. All right, let's put them down.
Let's see how this
small.
Looks. Okay.
Well,
that's all right. Do we want to start with the narco berries, maybe? Just throwing it out there.
Yeah, I think that's an excellent idea. So they are very particular, it looks like.
Maybe not sand.
I'm running it around.
Where can I drop this?
It's like down by the water.
Okay.
I think it needs to be within a certain range of water.
Ah.
Now, there actually are irrigation pipes.
Not fertilized and not... Okay, wait. We need crap.
Bob?
Just... Bob, I need you right here for just a second. Okay, so I have narcos seed. I have narcos seed.
Now, MBF, he actually, if you watched the stream that I recorded and posted today, S'more was on there as my he was up there first.
Do they know what happened to Bob version 1?
I don't know if they all watched what happened to Bob version 1 or not.
I still feel terrible.
Yeah, it is pretty much your fault.
Right, a brontosaurus egg.
Yes, isn't that awesome?
Spoils in 1 day, 21 hours, and 56. Oh, there's the dinosaur shit right there. Boom.
Yes.
Yeah, so done.
I don't know what we're Rongo,
can I say shit on your stream? Is that okay?
I think you can say shit and piss and vinegar.
Fair enough. Okay, Rongo, here we go. Hut, hut, hut.
We're doing a thing?
I'm going to try and do a few things.
Thing happening?
I'm going to try. I'm going to grab the poop and put it in my hot bar, and I'm going to grab the narco seeds and also drop that in my hot bar.
Oh, Dad, now I heard something that the poop is better if it's mixed with thatch first.
Well, hold on, because I just hucked the poop all the way across the... Yeah.
You pretty much threw that poop. That was a poop throwing. That was not placing.
I just selected it. I don't like those turtles. Really, so mix poop
Bob,
with
thatch. Bob, what the hell over here, buddy? What the hell is going on with Bob? Why? Are you stuck? What's wrong, boy? Oh, I defecated. I made a poo-poo. Here, I'll bring you some.
Uh-oh.
I'll bring you some of my poop.
Uh-oh. I ate the poop on accident.
Oh, God. That's not good. Okay, Where's my poop?
Well, that's a rock.
I will
Never
bring
mind.
You my poop. Where's my poop?
Rongo, I've got some bad news. I'm just the worst at this game. Like, I'm pretty good at 7 Days to Die. Not very good at this one, unfortunately.
Well, come over here and help me find my poop.
I need to get a little drink.
Dang it. Does your poop... If you're on a dinosaur, does your poop not fall on the ground?
There we go.
I love the direction this conversation has taken.
Well, naturally. You know what I mean? So I tried getting...
They would zero my poop.
I tried getting Pirate Joe up here, too. And my Steam says
Joe
he's on. Yes.
Joe the Pirate?
Yeah, I tried getting
Holy
that good
crap,
sir.
That is not mine. But Bob just contributed some more poop.
Don't blame that on Bob.
No, he just contributed some more poop. All right, so how do you combine it with the...
I can tell you, you do not left-click the poop while it's in your inventory and then hit Use Item. Do not do that.
Do not do that, okay.
No.
So.
Because I just pooped too. Do you think we need to learn an engram?
Oh, you need a bin. You gotta combine it in a bin.
Did some very attractive person in your stream just tell you that?
No, it says if I read it.
Oh, it does look really cool when those things fall.
So I think that's probably something that is more advanced than we can do. Oh, I can now make spark powder and gunpowder. But I cannot make a flare gun or a spyglass.
Rongo, come here for a second.
I'm looking for a thingy.
This will only take a moment.
Is it going to involve my poop or anything? Holy Bob. Wait, what's going on? Oh, you're writing Bob?
Yeah, I didn't think we'd be able to do that.
Oh yeah, he belongs to the tribe.
Okay, wow, he's like the village doorknob.
Yeah.
Everybody gets a turn.
Yeah. He's fun to ride, just gotta make sure he's well fed.
No, I did not want to attack the Triceratops over there.
No, don't attack Triceratops yet. Alright, so let's see if we can feed...
Move Bob, I push you out of the... maybe I don't push him out of the way.
Oh, it's not irrigated either.
So I have my fists up. I have the narco berries. I kind of want to hit Eva on one of these plots and see what happens.
Okay, I want to put some poo-poo in it.
Okay.
And if watered, a plant will grow over time. Yeah, you got a tintelberry seed. And oh, inappropriate! It's a large species is too much.
Okay. Well, I can appreciate it. Oh, maybe just some of my own crap. Where did it go? I just crapped some crap.
Did you just poop?
A little bit ago, but I don't think it would have been gone quite yet. Quick, Ron, go find my shit.
this part of the stream is brought to you by Charmin.
All right.
I am
going to say this, and I think it's going to be fairly controversial, but I am, and I don't develop games, you know, a whole bunch of disclaimers here. I am a little sad that, 7 Days to Die doesn't quite look this polished yet. Is that not fair?
It's fair, but it's a different kind of world.
Okay.
It's a voxel-based world versus a... This is not procedurally generated.
Sure.
This is hand drawn in the Unreal Engine 4 editor. So, it's fairly easy to do something like this in Unreal Engine.
Okay, gotcha.
Not easy as in I'll do it this weekend. But
Okay, well, yeah, I just wanted to air that.
Get it off my chest. I pick up what you're putting down. Now, did you find your poo?
I was unable to find poo. Additionally, I may not be able to make any more poo if I do not have any more food.
Oh, I just ate the last meat, too.
We need to go dominate something and eat its meat.
All right, let me give him some more. He needs more berries. There's more berries for you.
Can you tell Bob to not attack the things that I piss off, and then can we go kill something? Like this stupid turtle right here?
I can say to not aggressive.
Can we do that, and then we'll fight one of these turtles?
Passive.
So way away from everything.
Now he'll not attack, I think.
Okay.
Ooh, is that a white thing right there? Hold on. I think it's a supply drop right here. I'm going to run up here real quick, Mike.
Okay. Yeah, I don't,
Dun, 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 dun.
Okay, I'm going to grab all of the stones, and I'm going to try and attack since you are out of here with Bob.
I am moving to the... Oh, no, that's much farther away than I thought it was. Much farther away.
So I get a little home icon popping up sometimes. Tell me what that's about.
What do you mean?
When I'm in our little love shack here, I get a little
home icon. There's a bed. I put a bed down. But if you die, you can before you click respawn anywhere else, you'll see a little bed icon on the map, and you can respawn there.
Is it multiple respawns?
Yes, it's one use every 5 minutes.
Gotcha. Okay, well, so that's better than sleeping.
We shouldn't
thing.
Die really fast.
Okay, I'm going to piss off a turtle. As soon as I find one.
All the animals have much more knockback now.
What have they been... Has the game been patched recently?
Yeah, we patched it twice tonight.
Oh, I see. Okay, well, thanks for the heads up on the knockback.
Did it ask you for a password when you logged in?
No, it was like, oh, Mr. S'more, you're just so awesome. We don't need one of those.
Oh. Makes me a little nervous. All right. He's better now.
Yeah, keep Bob out of this.
He's now level 12, though. He's like a god.
We saw level 81 dodos, not the other D word I keep thinking of.
Yeah.
Also, I'm shooting this guy, and it tells me I'm consuming stone. Okay, not getting.
No, I think,
okay.
I think this is Unreal. I think this is the Unreal Engine. Not, I was reading up on modding, and it said basically any kind of Unreal Engine modding will work with this game.
Okay.
I'm reading the stream, sorry. Yeah, you want to fight this guy?
Yes, and I've managed to pull another one with all of my awesomeness.
You have two of them? Okay, two turtles?
Careful, watch Triceratops, and you got Bob here.
Hi, Mrs. S'more.
It just broke my awesome hat.
You broke your hat?
Dicks. Okay, you got him on you, so watch that. Watch the tail.
Hey, look at Bob. Bob's trying to get in the midst. Bob. Okay, one's down.
Okay.
One
something second. Pooped.
I'm out of rocks.
I've got 55.
Rock down. Rock down. Got it? I'll start hacking the other one up.
Yeah. Because my slingshot's about broken here.
No, you need to kill it, though. You need to kill it. That's right.
Can you... Here, I'm going to drop some rocks for you. Here, I'll drop some for you over here.
Okay. So you're about ready to be launched into space. Yep, here you go. You're gone.
Oh, I'm running. Run. I dropped a bunch of rocks down there, so hopefully you can find them. All right, 4. All right, here we go. Oof. This guy's kind of winning.
Bag. I do not see a bag.
Okay, I clicked them and then just hit drop item, so.
Yeah, I should have put a bag on the ground.
Okay. Yeah, I've got a broken something or other.
Alright. Is that him dying? He's not dying. Okay, let me see if I got any rocks in here. Really quickly. Rock.
Yeah, he's attacking something over there.
Bob dies.
Bob looks pretty safe.
Come on, no rocks? Did you just get killed?
No.
What did it just do? It just gave me a message about something. Bob, move your tail.
I killed this dude.
You did?
Yes, but now I gotta hit him to get stuff. Duh. I knew that.
There's another one behind the house.
Yes, and that was the one I was upsetting greatly.
Yeah, Stray, we wanted to keep him away from the fight because last night, he was killed in a battle that S'more started, and it was very sad.
It was. It was one of my more dickish moments, if I'm to be totally honest.
It was very sad.
All right, let's see.
Oh no, actually, let's put him on my target. That might be a better... Yeah. My target. Alright, I need rocks. Dang it. Let me gather some rocks really quick.
Now, would Mafke have some just readily available for us?
He might. Let me go in here and... I actually put some away earlier over here, so...
Okay. Yeah, I don't have them in my inventory, unfortunately. So it's not like I even screwed up. I just dropped them and they didn't.
Okay. Nothing's hiding here.
Oh, he took the floor out. What a dick. A few floors. Thanks.
Of our house?
Yeah.
Just now? That might have been earlier. Bob, Bearded Bob, was had pissed off a brontosaurus, and then brought it over here.
Gotcha. Okay. I need campfire, which I don't have enough stones for.
But there's a campfire right there. Oh, a campfire. Oh, whoa!
Yeah.
Oh!
Did you happen to grab any... Boy, I'm barely alive. Were you able to grab any stone?
Yes, I have stone.
If I can get some of that, I can finish off this turtle. Make campfire. Okay. All that good jazz.
There you go. Stone's on the ground next to me.
Gotcha, thank you.
But holy boy, I thought we had another campfire, actually. Oh no, you were killed.
Blarg,
and our
yeah.
bed's gone. Mm-hmm. Our bed's gone.
Oh, I will respawn random survivor, and I will...
Oh no!
Sorry.
Now you're gonna have the horror of...
Running back at night.
Running back at night, and maybe never making it because of sadness.
I think I hear
now,
dialogue.
You can also now pick, we have a campfire in there I grabbed.
So I spawned exactly in the same place, I think.
Alright, well, let me put everything back together here. I need 2 foundations. He did. Zombie dinosaurs. Oh, yes. Structures. Thatch. And I need... two foundations. One, two. Perfect. I have enough stuff.
Oh, I found an ankylosaurus. And a...
Nice.
Someone's fire. What's up, buddy? Wild female ankylo. Owner, Jojo. I found Jojo's campfire.
Oh, nice. And now I need to repair this. Hold for more... Oh.
Jojo, I'll stay out of your stuff.
A hide. I put all the hides back in Matthew's area. And then I need a bunch of hide to make another bed. So our bed got destroyed. How'd that dinosaur do that?
He obviously wasn't playing around. Also, I hope I don't get eaten by a megalodon.
There's also, in case you didn't know about it, there's also now... Pleosaurs.
Jeez, what? Really?
Yep, they added those today.
Oh, that was nice of them.
Yep.
Okay. Well, I didn't get eaten. Huzzah.
Simple bed. I need thatch and wood.
Let's level
thatch,
up,
I
shall
know
we?
Got lots of... Yeah, don't start a fight around the house. That's a very good tip.
You know, that is a very good tip. Kind of regretting putting 5 points in melee damage. Stamina. All right. And I think we're just going to hold off on learning anything for now. What's up, Triceratops?
So much fiber. So much fiber. It's a ridiculous amount of fiber. Alright, actually, I'll grab that so I can finish off and make some pants.
Shit. That's not good.
I'll need you to make some, Alright, I still need thatch and... Are you dying again?
I am being chased by a Dilo, so I don't know if I have outrun or not, but probably not. Kind of feel like Dennis Nedry right now. The big nerd getting eaten by a spitter.
I still chopped down some trees, so... Well, try not to die.
Duly noted, good sir.
That'll be the lesson of today's game.
Right.
My cat really wants me to go feed her.
But I did level, so that's good.
Well, MBF, I would say that I will, because this is a private server, yeah, I'll play it. I'll just keep them off my server. That'll be the goal. Keep the bastards off the server.
Which ones, per se?
Anyone who hacks and cheats and...
Oh, yeah. That's unfortunate, but yeah.
Yeah.
That's how it goes. I couldn't imagine how long it would take to tame the Brontosaurus or Diplodocus, whichever big sauropod this is.
A Brontosaurus Rex?
Oh, wouldn't that be terrifying?
Yes, I will crossbreed them. Oh, yes, I will.
Yeah, the Brontosaurus. So I don't even know if I'm close to you or not. Oof.
You know, you remember where we were, I mean.
I do, all the way to the southwest.
Yeah.
Yeah, so I think that's the way I'm going.
Okay.
Oh, I think I spawned all the way to the southeast.
Urgh.
Yeah, I think that's
now,
what happened.
When you respawn now, it lets you pick a zone to spawn in.
Oh, okay. Well, Dukes. I guess at least I'm clearing the map.
Yeah, the maps themselves kind of reset. Not the structures, but the player maps.
Yeah, I saw that. But I do think I see a white supply crate, so...
Get it good.
Right.
All right, so I need to craft a ball eyes my... I still need just a little bit more thatch, okay. So for thatch, I'll use my pick. Now, I wonder how fast these trees are going to regrow. I thought it was like a fairly fast time. But these trees are growing back really slowly. We're kind of denuding this whole
area. Yeah, I saw that.
Area.
Everybody watching on mine, or I guess everybody that will see it later, as I post it on the YouTubes, just trying to swim across, not get eaten by the Megalodon, because I got nicked last time we were playing.
Humboldt, it's not in yet, but I believe it is coming. They've got I think they've got 70 different critters that'll be in the game, and I believe that's one of them, the giant sloth.
Oh, that would be awesome. Basically just a stationary poop factory.
Exactly, yeah. Come on, Bob. We're heading back to the house.
Come on. Not eating.
Okay. All right, I've got a bed. Got to craft a bed for us.
Awesome.
I'm gonna go.
Oh, Stegosaurus.
Stegosaurus Rex?
Rongo, you're as bad as the redhead from Jurassic World. Or Jurassic Park 4.
Yeah, I should see a Stegosaurus?
Yes, it's right here.
Awesome. Here doesn't really help me much. Guess I'll have to watch your video now. Damn it.
Way to pimp the channel, buddy. Oh, be gentle. Watch the tail.
All right, get that bed back in here.
I just... Well, that's a badass looking Triceratops.
Perfect.
Come on, just keep running.
What's all that noise going on?
Do not go away. Do not go away, I will be so pissed.
Where are you? Exciting things happening out there.
Well, I was running right, I guess almost clipping through a Triceratops, so. There was that, I guess.
You gotta think that a giant sloth would be a nice, gentle ride. It's kind of like a ride in a lazy boy chair or something.
Nice. Maybe it'd be a really... Well, but they're not very tough, right? So it's not like it would provide a really stationary thing for you to, like, shoot from. I don't know.
I think that's supposed to be lightning? Or is that just a weird graphical glitch? I picked up his poo-poo. I put it in one of the chests. I'm running around picking up dinosaur poop.
You know you like it.
I still can't quite get over that. I just can't quite get over that.
Whoa, that is a big crocodile eating a parasaur.
Okay, so we gotta repair this.
Is my body and such still there? Did my proverbial bag drop?
Minutes.
Okay, well,
where
hustling.
Did you get killed? Oh, there you are. You got 5 minutes. Let me go ahead and loot you, or you'll be here in 5 minutes.
Give me 4 minutes, and if I'm still not there, then yeah, go ahead and loot me.
Okay. I'll take all your things.
Sell them on the eBay?
Sell them on the eBay, yep. The Flint Bay.
Stay classy, Rongo. Stay classy. Well, I've certainly seen lots of cool dinosaurs on my trek back.
Yeah.
Note to self, make a bed.
Well, there's a bed down now. The whole tribe shares it, so.
Bob,
you pooped again? Bob pooped again. He poops all the time.
He's got a diet high in fiber.
He does. He probably eats a lot of plants, high in fiber.
All right, so
he's
I'm
got
about
a good healthy. You're close.
I'm about halfway there.
I don't know.
Hey, don't give up on me, Rongo.
Alright. What do you think, Bob? How you doing as far as food goes? There's a little bit of an interaction issue there once in a while. Oh, you got plenty of berries left.
Oof. Boy, this run back sucks.
You could kill yourself and then respawn.
But I got supply drop.
That's true. This is true. Okay, I'm grabbing your stuff.
Go for it. I'm grabbing all of the berries. So there. Wow, there's an awesome rock formation, like direct south of the island.
I couldn't pick up your saddle and your stuff.
Yeah, that's okay. I doubt this is the last ARK survivor I will generate, so.
Yeah, and they seem to be pretty common. Like, every time we die, they come back.
Gotcha.
Oh, we gotta go for it.
Go for it.
Bob, would you move your tail, man? You gotta come over here. Come on. Come on, Bob. He's always blocking the door.
Yeah, we need to almost find like a corral or something. We need to make something to keep him in that he won't clip through.
Yeah. I'm gonna craft another of these chests. I'm gonna try and put all your stuff in the in another chest.
Okay. Alright guys, we need to eat. Pretty hungries. Six.
So it'll be the one that's kind of sticking out by itself.
Okay. Six.
At some point, I need you to make me another pair of boots, too.
Yes, sir. Oh, that's a dialo. Boy, I keep almost always saying the other D word. That's bad.
Yeah. Okay, not everything fit in there just because we ran out of count, not weight. So okay. I'm adding a couple other things to...
Also, Mafki is just quite the beast. How long did it take him to get to where he could make the furniture like that?
He played for 12 hours straight.
Oh.
Yeah. He went kind of, nuts.
Yeah, I get that. I understand that. It's not, I can't lecture anybody on that.
Yeah.
So just running cross-country like this has given me like almost half a level.
I think it's Y. I think Y tells him to stay there. Yep. Y tells him to stay there. Now I want to go back and try and get that supply drop. So I'm going to get him. All right, I'm going to go run for a supply drop.
Go for it.
Dun, 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 dun. Riding like a boss.
What do stem berries do?
They help reduce your torpor.
Okay.
Your torpor. Oh, and also, just so you know, the megalodons seem to be going farther up the bay than they were last night.
Don't know how I feel about that.
I don't feel good about it at all.
So you actually know how you feel.
Yeah.
Gotcha. So, all of the turtle slain, did that result in any cooked meat for us?
Yes, there's meat in one of the chests, but I did not have time to cook said meat.
Oof.
Now, I wonder if it came all the way down to the ground this time. That one over there was a little bugged last time. All right, let's try swimming across here. I'm not seeing any tail fins.
Does your parasaur, Bob, swim very well?
He swims pretty good.
Okay. That makes sense. I think he's supposed to have webbed feet, after all. So.
Yeah, his oxygen meter was going down, but he swam well.
All right.
And I kept an ankylosaur between me and open ocean.
I want one of those.
Yeah, ankylosaur would be pretty fun. All right, I want to avoid the Diplocotus, the Dilios. We call them Dilios from now on.
That's not going to help me say the other word any less.
Dilio, what's the Dilio? It's the Frilio, yo. All right, we're almost there.
Oh, that is a huge crocodile. Holy cow.
Where are you? Oh, you must be a long way away.
Yep.
All right, please land. Please have landed. It's very tree. I'm just going through trees right now. Yes!
Yes. Shit, run. I was hoping they wouldn't see me.
Really? I got a slingshot, a torch, a hatchet, and a couple of spears.
Hey, Rongo, back in my day, everybody had a stick and one rock, and we had to share the rock for a whole platoon, all right?
Okay. We had to cut down the part of the trees in order for this to land properly this time. All right, let's head back. All right, am I feeling brave? How brave am I feeling?
Holy cow, how much longer do I have left? Oh, so I'm across. I have one more big swim. Oh, one more big gamble, right?
You're gonna die.
Well, I hope not. That's not very optimistic thinking, but here we go!
I'm just gonna tiptoe into the water here.
I don't even want to see him coming at me. You know what?
Yeah, it's one of those things where you just want to get your head in the water.
Right, just do it. If you're gonna do it, just do it.
Alright, I'm gonna increase like swim speed. I'm gonna murder some coelacanths. Bob just pooped again.
So, is there a way to mix that with the thatch without eating it, like I did?
No, you need a bin, which is probably something you need to upgrade. I killed these before. Why did it give me the thingy again?
All right, Rongo, I'm on the beach. I think I'm about there.
All right. The underwater, they did a great job, I think, with that. Almost, if not better, than Stranded Deep. Alright. I pooped.
Nice.
It's a rule in the server that you have to announce when you've pooped.
Now I'm wondering if I don't think I'm as close as I thought I was, and that kind of sucks. And then we'll keep moving, I guess. Oh, man, I need to get something to eat.
Do you,
I'm about to die again. Jeez. Oh. Oh, and I have a broken limb somehow. That sucks.
You should stand in the water. I think that's just when you're, like, really, really down. Dude, why am I always freaking cold, hot and cold and hot and cold? What time is it here? It's only 22. It's been up to 45 or 35, and I've been fine. Yeah, I think I do. I want to make sure that... Oh, should I go down there? The answer is no, I should not go out into the deep water and try and kill a coelacanth.
Don't be a baby, Rongo.
Yeah, I'm a big baby. I'm a big baby.
Sounds like it to me.
Oh, no, I don't have the thingies unlocked. How many points do I have? 5 points. Can I upgrade? No, I have 5 points. Spyglass. Pot. Intake. Straight. I can learn that. Oh, I need that first. Okay, so I need to level up. How close am I to leveling?
Don't we all run, girl?
Three points. Okay. Let's go in here. What's up, Bob? Sticking your head through the wall? It's very classy of you. Put some more meat over here, I think it was. Yep. Good, cook that up. Alright. That going. Smell good, Bob? Huh? Smell good? Yeah. I'm tempted, but I want to get that irrigation going first, MBF. And I need 9 points to get the irrigation going.
Oh, jeez. Okay, well, you're quite a bit farther along than I am. So if there are things that you want me to get that would help, just let me know.
All the wood upgrade, the wood building structures and stuff would be good. Because I haven't put any points into the wood upgrades.
All right. Could you by chance, Rongo... Oh, could you by chance cook some of that meat...
It's on the fire for you right now.
Awesome, yeah, because I am trying to not starve to death and not doing a very good job.
Mm-hmm. Sad. I do hope they add some, I mean, either a tool that you can unlock, maybe it's only upper levels. Or maybe once, maybe it's, if it is upper levels, maybe it's like once someone in your party, in your tribe, gets high enough level to make it, some sort of GPS device or compass or, you know, something. Triangulator. Oops. So you can tell where your fellows are.
Christ.
Oh, Humble, I love it. I'll join in next week. A drinking game every time someone poops.
Oh.
That could get really amazing.
That is way too dangerous and awesome.
That's the rule you have to announce if you poop. I'm sure
I think
that,
you'd be
Molly
able to tell. You know what I mean? I think you'd just hear, ugh!
Yeah.
After the, like, fourth shot. Because I don't drink terribly well. So.
Did I just hear a beer can?
Maybe.
Level up! Oh, yes.
Rongo right, level like 15. Level. All right, sir. I'm gonna eat, and then I may have to take a bit of a break.
What level am I? Like I'm level.
No,
level
don't 12. Put the fire.
I'm gonna add fortitude. I don't know what it does, but I'm gonna add fortitude. Okay, so let's go with. Okay, so I need the intake.
So, Rongo, I ate some meat, and I'm going to put the rest of it back in one of these chests. The one that's kind of off by itself.
Back.
I am back. I did finally get back. Right. Alright, and with that, I'm going to log and take a bit of a break. I may or may not be back on.
Alright, well, if you're not going to be back on, I will log out myself as well, because I've been playing for 6 hours.
Alright, well, yeah, no, you can definitely log out, and if I can get back on, I'll get back on, and I'll work on leveling, and I'll grind some mats, and I'll try and get some more meat, so.
Alright.
No worries, sir.
I am going to see if I can make a one